Oskaloosa School Board will now hold board meetings twice a month indefinitely. That comes after changing official board policy that outlines when the board agrees to meet each month. Not all board members agreed to the policy change, as the vote was split 4-3. Last month, the board agreed to meet twice a month with the intent to train new members during the second meeting. Three board members felt it best to conduct the training as a special meeting when needed, rather than locking in a second meeting each month. Vice President of the Board Tom Richardson tells why.
Our administration is already in too many meetings every week, and my concern is that preparing for an additional board meeting later in the month for a second time of the month is going to be taking time from their schedule, which I'd rather see dedicated to educating our students.
The board can change the policy back to meeting once a month whenever it wants. President of the board, Carl Dross, suggests when that might be.
I think it should be till we are comfortable with where we're at educational-wise in Oskaloosa, whether it takes 6 months or 4 years. So.
New members on the school board are concerned about low test scores at the elementary. They hope to find a solution to that problem by meeting twice a month. Before the new policy officially takes effect, it will have to pass a second reading. That's expected to happen at the meeting on December 10th.